Rocky Lombardi rushed for 3 touchdowns and 3 for another, and Northern Illinois scored 27 unanswered points to beat Maine 41-14 on Saturday at Husky Stadium. Lombardi was 17 of 24 passing for 282 yards with an interception. He ran 10 times for 119 yards, including scoring runs of 64 and 18 yards in the fourth quarter. Lombardi allowed 7 yards run gap Northern Illinois 21-14 halftime lead. Harrison Wiley added 130 yards on the ground with a touchdown for the Huskies. Cole Tucker caught four passes for 114 yards, and Richie had 7 catches for 76 yards. John Richardson kicked 2 short field goals to make it 27-14 early in the fourth. Freddie Brock and Elijah Branwell each had rushing touchdowns for Maine 1-3. Brock ran for 85 yards.
Subscribe USA Tribune YouTube channel to get update news every day.